I would have challenged Nora. I think Nora is who I would challenge.
Whenever Prabhu sir would dance, we used to be like, we should all sit aside. Let him take over.
If I'm in it, then Shraddha will be in it. If Shraddha is in it, I'll be in it. Then people can join us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Deal?
Okay, what about the 20?
Varun, how overwhelming is it to know that, you know, look at the audience out there waiting, cheering for you, so, already declaring the movie a hit?
I think ये मतलब हम लोग ने फिल्म इन लोगों के लिए बनाई है यही सोच से बनाई है these people are dancers they're from the streets इतना बड़ा community होता है dancers का they are all over हर गली में हर कोचे में dancer है अलग अलग styles होते हैं and ये बस उसी के बारे में है and it's on a global level एक competition है जहाँ India Pakistan England America China everyone is there the world cup of dance and कौन सा देश जीतता है वो आप देखो
They are amazing and they've been there, they saw the trailer, we saw the trailer with them and they're so loving and we really really hope that they enjoy the film and they seem to be excited so that's nice.
The movie is about battle. I thought you were just speaking. The movie is about the battle of dance,
it is.
Right? If I exclude everyone who is in the movie right now, who would you want to challenge for a battle in dance in Bollywood?
I would, if you exclude either, I would have challenged Nora. I think Nora is who I would challenge. I think who's really good also is Shahid Kapoor is very good. Yeah, because he's been a teacher also, and so he's really good. I think so. But ours is all about crew battles.
They how amazing are they? So much love and support.
We don't want to battle anyone.
Yeah.
We are a team. We battle people together. So who wants to battle us, we'll battle them. We are the champions right now, so yeah.
What about Prabhu Deva sir coming in?
Oh God.
Oh my God.
Mukabla after 25 years that man is back. And that's his song. I know that remix songs are a lot of talk about remix songs. But here, Prabhu Deva himself is dancing on the song. He's bringing his own song back.
And whenever he would dance, whenever Prabhu sir would dance, we used to be like, we should all sit aside. Let him take over.
Have been different if Katrina was also a part of it along with you two maybe?
Maybe the next one.
Yeah, maybe
the next
one with her.
We'll discuss it.
She's too good.
But every dance film which will come next of this franchise is going to be, if I'm in it, then Shraddha will be in it. If Shraddha is in it, I'll be in it. Then people can join us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Deal?
What about this 24? What about this 24?
24th April is my birthday, 24th Jan is the release of the film, 24th is the tattoo I wear in the film as well. It's not just for promotion, I wear it in the film, it's my birthday.
Okay, lastly I have most likely 5 questions for you.
Fast!
Fatafati hoga ye, okay?
Fast!
Most likely to forget steps in the middle of rehearsal.
Me.
You're most likely to, janbujh ke to crack a joke in the middle of a scene.
Me.
Dirty jokes?
No.
Raghav.
Who is most likely to ditch a rehearsal?
Raghav. Yeah. 100% Raghav.
Who is most likely to get the step right spontaneously?
Prabhu sir,
Dharmesh.
Yeah.
Okay, who is most likely to be your heroine in the next part apart from...
Lizelle
D'Souza.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, Suya. Thank you.